Vern Guard is the newly appointed director of the Bordelais Correctional Facility. He will replace Hilary Herman, the long-serving director of the facility, who was appointed and later reappointed after authorities could not find a replacement. Mr. Guard takes the post on February 27, 2015. It's an appointment, he says, he has been looking forward to.
Many people don't know the academic experience of particular individuals in St. Lucia, but we have a lot of persons who are inclined to be qualified in many areas and can contribute on many different levels. My area of speciality is in the area of corrections. I have been an officer in the correctional institution, albeit Her Majesty's prisons, for some time ago. And I think between my experience and knowledge that I've gathered from then to now, that I'm able to contribute positively towards that national security effort.
Mr. Guard says being in charge of the prison is a serious responsibility. He says that there will be no compromise. When asked about the challenges facing the facility, Mr. Guard says he is well placed and it's nothing new.
I've applied in the special branch as a police commander. I intend to deal primarily with capacity building among the staff. I believe that in any correctional institution, it's more of a paramilitary effort. It's one where we should maintain discipline, but yes, you have to deal with capacity building among the staff.
Mr. Guard says he is also looking forward to working with the staff at Bordelais as a team. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile.